Hi everyone, it's Abigail. Did you know that basketball is my favorite sport? I play with my friends all the time. Last year, I couldn't wait to get back to school and try out for the team. When I got to school, I realized there was only one team, and it was only for the boys. When I talked to some of the other players, they told me that a few years ago, some of the other girls had tried to join the boys' team, but they were told no. I didn't know what to do. That Sunday, I went to my Sunday school and heard the story of Esther. After hearing it, I felt like maybe I could make a difference too. Let me tell you the story. Today, we meet Esther. Esther was a Jew who became a queen in a land that wasn't her original home. While she was queen, she found out that other Jewish people in the land were in trouble. But there was a way that she could help. She could talk to the king. Even though this sounds easy, it was really scary. Talking to the king was a big deal. Esther wasn't sure what to do, so she prayed for courage, and she asked for help from her community. After she prayed and talked to her people, she made a hard and brave choice. Esther decided to go talk to the king. Even though it was scary, she did it, and she was able to help the Jewish people who were in trouble. Her courage made a difference. After I learned about Esther's bravery, I decided that I wanted to practice courage too. I wasn't the only girl who wanted to play basketball, and this wasn't the first time we were left out because we were girls. I prayed about it and also talked to my parents to get advice and support. Then I went and talked to the coach to tell him why girls and boys should be able to play. Guess what? This time, girls got to join the team. I made a difference. We will not always know what to do, but prayer and support can really help you when you need courage. Now, it's time for you to wonder.